not too bad for the first time down the driveway. He got a little bit beside himself out there and went to jumping around a little bit, but we got it shut down and got him under control, regrouped. But I don't think he's had a whole lot of exposure to the outside world and all the things that are out there to see and do. So he's a little bit insecure, and he's got quite a bunch of energy, which has to be focused in a positive way and not let him get carried away with himself, because he's a big, stout horse. And when he starts to come unglued a little bit, it might be a little tough for somebody to get a hold of him and get him stopped if I don't build that in right now and just take things slow and keep working up a little bit at a time and get his confidence built up to go out and do things like that rather than just getting carried away with himself. How long have we been going? He's doing okay. He's a little bit nervous, so a little bit tense. So I'll quit yakking here. I'm just going to keep working. And when you run out of voice, you can shut her off. He doesn't really want to listen to my leg right now. not a bad second trip out. He'll learn. Y'all have a good one.